Quickshifters and Autoblippers both use a load sensor on the shift rod and refer to two different operations. A quickshifter allows the bike to shift up in the gears without needing to use the clutch or roll off the throttle by either cutting the ignition or cutting fuel to the engine. An autoblipper allows the bike to shift down in the gears without needing to use the clutch or without having to open the throttle manually by using the bike's ETV to blip the throttle for you. An autoblipper is only possible on models that use a ride-by-wire throttle. If your bike uses a cable throttle, it can only be offered with a quickshifter. We have two different sensors for the quickshifter product: the GP shift sensor, which is for quickshifter only models, and the ASG analog sensor, which is for models that offer both the quickshifter and the autoblipper.